but I came in a little late. I mean, that program's been open. You know, that program's been open since like 08, bro, to be honest. And I give feedback, but I don't know. They took forever to get me into Battlefield, so we'll see. I'd love to get in, though. I believe it. I've been in there a minute. A little over a year. Could have just blew that building up. I know, bruh, but there's no reason to chase soldiers like that. I was looking at him. That's why I jumped out. I couldn't get the gun to go down far enough to kill him, so I jumped out. Shoot him. And then I shot him, and then there was another fucking guy there. So apparently two of them were trying to see for you. Shit, man, this is fucking ridiculous.
Objective Alpha.
Going to Bravo. Man, this Filipino guy needs to go though. Got no time for that shit, dude.
Objective Bravo has just been neutralized. Just south of where you're at.
have eyes on hostile heavy armor.
The same fucking people just told me a Bravo, dude. I'm the only one trying to cap flags or what? The fuck is this shit? No, Alpha's the hardest place to cap. Bravo should be fucking easy. And I'm doing it because the further bases we get towards their base, makes it harder for them to get to the ones closest to our base. Which we don't even have. I'm about ready to switch fucking teams, dude. So I'm looking at all these fucking people on our team in the back of our fucking base, dude. Fucking shuffling decks of cards and shit, dude. I don't have time for this shit.
We've just neutralized objective Echo.
Looking, man, that's my fault. I take responsibility for that. I fucked up. Let's get the other one right here. Let's wait for him to cap Alpha, dude. Are you taking the LAV? Alright, I'm gonna take the other.
Now
I got
armor. Charlie has been lost.
Reptar zombies in the building on the other side from where we are. Shit. Of course not, why would you? Got what team this is. Fucking trash. How are we losing Delta? Wow. Game's over. I don't even want to try.
We're taking control of objective Delta.
Not yet. There's a fucking tank on our hillside with a gunner. We got a fucking gunner too. Have a fucking rocket. I hope it hits you. Can I hit you? No, I missed. That's okay. Right in front of you, dude. Same guy that's been killing people the whole game. He got you. God damn. Hollywood Marine. Alright, grab the Jeep and go to the
What? 需要你们再来攻击这个目标，你们必须要攻击这个目标。下炸弹，安装完毕。
On top, if it wasn't for our squad, that's a guaranteed loss, dude. Fucking guarantee it. I hope they are raging, dude, because I was raging. Our team, though, I don't know, dude. You still saw that tank on the hill, and you saw those people just sitting in our base, dude. Like, we got people on our team like Pizzapotamus, dude. With names like that, that's what's fucked up. Juicy lemons and shit. Come on, man. A caffeinated cat. No. Yeah, I'm streaming, so I can't do it. You can watch my channel if you want. twitch.tv/spaceagenation. Go ahead and take a look. I'm gonna take a quad bike, legend. Go to Charlie, dude. Got a mic.
Watch out!
squad wipe. I don't know how they came down. They must be. There's like.
Hold on, they're still coming to Charlie.
They want Charlie. They really want Charlie. There's another one. I killed him. Thief killed me. It's all good. It's all good.
Objective Bravo was taken over by the enemy.
Second floor, he's on the second floor of that building. He's shooting, he just shot
the building. I've spotted a hostile helicopter, due east of your location. Same thing they did last thing, dude. I might switch. I told you. Same exact thing. Look. They got five people in the woods. Heading towards a flag that we already have captured. They're not even going towards Bravo. They're walking right past it. Sorry. Come on, man.
You literally put me between a hard place and a rock, dude. A rock and a hard place. I was stuck behind that Jeep. All right, well, I don't know, dude. I really don't. I don't know what the fuck. Shot from the back, dude. They're coming from like problem area. Yeah, that was the guy that killed me. Might have a spawn. There's people above us. Like, he just spawned. Just spawned. Everybody? That's got sniped by Crazy Nick. He's got 86% health. Fuckers up there chilling. Look, I just heard them spawn. They're spawning. Why is this guy using a spaz? Because you're using one, they gotta use one all of a sudden. Fuck out of here.
Вон патроны.
Dude, take the first aid. They're still here. Right below where I'm running. Like, down inside. Front corner, as you go in the front door, where I jumped down, that little corner where I was sitting before with the... Dude, they're literally like right here. I killed the guy that got you,
Neutralized.
Jump off, Lee. There's someone in an LAV out in front of Alpha. That's what I said, LAV.
Hey, grab the back, can't fix yourself up!
Drop you off in the boot, guys. Look at our team, Legend. We had all the four flags a second ago while we were fighting at Alpha. Now look what the team's doing, bro. We got a guy in the woods with a mortar. We got four squad leaders at Echo. Four of them, dude. Four squad leaders. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. Below us. This is giving me an option. I'm not looking at an option, you fucking idiot. When our team is fucking down at the very bottom, dude. I fucking called it. Alright, it's time to switch, bro. It's time to switch, Legend. Go ahead. Go ahead, dude. I'll catch you. Go ahead. Nah, you're right. Yeah, go ahead though. I feel like at least they're playing. That's all I'm saying. At least they're doing exactly what we're doing as a squad, but they should be doing as a fucking team. That's all I'm saying. Yep. Oh, is it? Oh. Team is playing like a team 100%, bro. People are dropping me medikits and shit. People are calling out shit. That's why they're not playing probably. They're like, oh, you can't do it. Well, if you don't play, how do you know? On the roof. That's how they were taking Delta. They were tired.
A brilliant engineer!
attack this objective!
See what they did to us. Died a few times, big fucking deal. They lost big time, and they earned it too. They legitimately earned the loss. That's what's funny.
Here's what kills me, bro. People like that guy, a couple of those guys from that squad we kept fucking with, they're not even, they're like in 16th place. That's fucking crazy. That just goes to show you, dude. Like, they weren't even, it's not like they were fucking people up. They were just playing the game. Crazy Nick came in fourth, but that's just one of them. The other three are down below. That's crazy as hell.
For real, it sucks. You gotta back that shit up, dude. I saw a UFO the other night, dude. For real. It looked like a star, and it was shining and shit, different colors, and the motherfucker was making circles, and like, he was going like diagonal, like, he was just moving back and forth, dude, back and forth. Like you got some sort of astigmatism in your eye, trying to make me feel like I'm the one who's insane. Motherfucker. Man. Yeah. That shit right there is crazy, huh? Like, fact, look, bro. Oh man, here we go again. I got two frame rates. My frame rate's at like 2 frames per second again. Might have to leave the server. I just had to kill myself, dude. I had 2 frames per second again. I might have to leave the server if it does it one more time. Shit's ridiculous. Yeah, that's what's fucked up, huh? You just happen to look up in the sky and it's like, maybe that's on purpose. Yeah.
Strike hostile vehicle operating west of your pod.
Objective Delta.
battery warning. Yeah, there's two of them, dude. I was looking at the one. Again, Legend. Two frames per second. Had to kill myself again. Fucking 2 frames per second, bro. I feel like it's that fucking hack shit that they're doing on 360. Someone's fucking slowing down my connection. I'm serious, dude. Because if you guys aren't having the problem, it's just me. That's fucking cool. There's 3 snipers by the rock where we...
Objective Charlie is now under our control.
I'm gonna test the system performance right now. Test is collecting data, please wait. Oh shit, they gave me 1 bar, bruh. Server performance is on high. Latency is 167.40. Packet loss 5.30. I gotta get the fuck. It's an East Coast. I know it says it had 5 bars. It's crazy. Maybe it is my internet. Nah. I mean, I'm streaming, that's it. But I've streamed like the whole last week and a half. I ain't had this problem, dude. This is the first time I've had this kind of continuous, you know, streaming. Thank you.
Delta has been neutralized.
Most of these motherfuckers are out, they're shooting from their base. That's what fucking kills me, man. Yeah, if you don't get sniped, there's a fucking LAV coming to Delta, dude. I'm about to get fucked up.
I can confirm objective Echo is now neutralized.
Let's see if I can see that sniper. I know there's a sniper on my base, dude. Like on the little island, I saw him on the mini-map. Yep, I see him.
We now control objective Echo.
Oh, he fucking got me. Oh man, that would fail. What the fuck? ...44% health. This shit is fucking stupid, bruh. Really? Story. Fucking shit, bro. Swear. Switch fucking sniper rifles to a sniper rifle I don't need. He just killed you, legend. That shit's fun, bro. Like, he just killed 7 people in a row that I know about. He's got 4. All good. I told you where he looked, man. He's on that little island near the base.
Objective!
He fucking shot me again. I'm done. I'm not gonna play that game, dude. I'm not gonna give him free fucking kills, man. This shit's ridiculous. That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm done. That's it.
Look where you're going. Stay with us.
just lost objective Charlie.
Percent health.
I'm totally pinned down.
Jesus fucking Christ, man. Wow, 9% health. He's still be dead. Fuck this shit.
Taking a lot of heat here.
9% though. What the fuck?
Where the heck are you going, soldier? Stick with us.
He's laying prone by a lot, dude.
Spotted
hostile
machine gunner.
Wow. I can't get a kill, huh? Fuck that.
We've taken objective Bravo.
Can you guys find a different area, dude? Why we gotta be so close to each other and shit?
Shit seems kind of stupid though from the events I read, dude. It seems like
what's already in free mode. People just killing each other, bro. That's all it is anyway. They could have made the events more intricate than that though. That's all it seems like from reading the events. It's just like, oh, you kill this guy. I guess, dude. Yeah, there's a wolf man and shit. That's fucking strange. Yeah, one time. I suppose it was fun. But it seems like it can get old real quick. It's not like it's anything real special. Alright, we're going to Alpha. Fucking kicked from the game. Game just started. It's just retarded. There's a sniper over there on the building. See him laying prone? What the fuck, man? Shit. Oh my god. Wow, dude.
No.
I'm
not gonna get killed. Oh, there we go. September 27th on Netflix, but I've been watching it on demand, dude. I got like a satellite here. DirecTV. So I can watch, they have it on demand. So it's kind of like Netflix. You can just watch it, stream it or whatever. But season 6 starts in October 11th.
Wait,
say it again. Sci-fi channel.
Listen up! We have taken Objective Delta!
Hey, I'm gonna start a new squad. Alright. When he gets back, tell him to join my squad. Alright.
Objective Delta has been lost.
So I didn't know what to do anyway. Oh yeah, dude, I like that fucking show. I'm waiting for season 2. Hell yeah, I like that. That is some sci-fi channel too. That is sci-fi. That's why I asked if you knew if it was sci-fi or not. No, I know, but I'm saying that's a sci-fi show is what I'm saying. It's a show from Sci-Fi Channel. No, I know, but before I got DirecTV, the reason I knew it was on Sci-Fi is because they have the Sci-Fi app, dude. That shit's free. Like, you don't even need the cable to watch the Sci-Fi app because they use advertisements like Crackle. Yeah. Well, actually, no, you know what? Scratch that. Because the last time I checked, they did say they needed a cable thing. But before that, fucking true story, before that, the shit was free, dude. They had just changed it in, like, 2015. Cause it was like late 2014 when I was talking to you and we were playing Battlefield and shit, like December, November. I was watching it and shit. I was watching that show Almost Humans or whatever it's called. You know, with the werewolf and all that shit on Sci-Fi, dude. It was free. And then I guess they went to a pay subscription model. Sliding around on the ground and shit. Dude, yeah, thief is sliding on the ground though, for real. It's crazy. Yeah, you're sliding on your knee.
Objective Bravo has been
neutralized. I think my shotgun was suppressing, but I guess not, huh? I wasn't even trying to get the kill, I was just shooting at him. I didn't even, that motherfucker killed you. That's crazy. Yeah, well, I think this specific shotgun was good. I killed him. I cheated, dude. I used this little thing right here, this hole in the window. Cheating to see me. Oh man, why did he do that? That's crazy, dude.
你的，快来拿！
Okay, be advised, we have lost objective Echo.
快来保护这个目标！
Be advised, we've just neutralized Objective Delta.
Special, bro, using your mortar. Wow, that's what I get for standing there for too long. I want to know where he's shooting off from. Oh, shit. Claymore kill find you, dude.
We have just taken control of it.
But yeah, I just got killed with this one. Dougie, no touchy. These people want, man, I swear.
Thank you.
top of me. I knew I heard a parachute. I was looking around. Building though, stay in that little window, bro.
Echo.
One guy was killed. Damn. He's still up there. back of the head when I went to go knife him, and I got shot by the other guy.
Delta.
That was dirty. Finally got killed, man. This dude at the stairwell on Charlie.
I'm on C4.
No, that's why I just think I play it. Well, I'm not playing Destiny. I got the title of my stream, dude. It's called Just Call Me Vin Diesel, because I'm on bouncing duty. I'm bouncing people out, bro. Out of the game, out of the squad, out of the flag. Bouncing. Alright, man, let me get off. Watch a little Walking Dead and shit. Piece of pizza. Good games, thief. Good games, man. Legend, if you get off Netflix or whatever and you're still up later in the night here, go ahead and hit me up if you want to play or something. Hello? Legend. You hear me? Hello? I feel like y'all can't hear me.